Did you get the things Nar you wanted? The slavers are returning and plans have changed. Nar you sent me to find you and get the gate key. Nar you sent a signal to the house guard in Sadanil, and that's when the slaver horn started sounding. The slavers must have been hiding nearby, and now they're on their way back. We have to hurry. You are a ray of sunshine on a cloudy morning. I'll lead the prisoners through the gate and see what we can find to get off this island. You meet up with Nar you at the Overlook, and then rendezvous with us at the docks.
Done much better myself, Hero. Good work down there. There's one more thing to do, if you're up to it. Time is short. I have something to tell you. You've earned that much, at least. I'm an assassin. A Morog Tong agent, here to complete a job. The writ I carry gives me the legal authority to end my target's life. No questions asked. I'm here to kill Captain Svardstar, leader of this band of slavers. It's as bad as they come. Because I need your help. I can kill the captain and 10 of his thugs without breaking a sweat. But the slaver ship? It's faster and stronger than anything the locals can throw at it. If we don't scuttle the ship, they'll be right back to business. Not big on gratitude, I see. Look, I signaled Sedanin. They won't get here in time to stop the slavers. With your help, we can end the slavers, save their prisoners, and sink their ship. Otherwise, the prisoners are as good as dead. Gather some fire salt and kindle pitch from the docks. With them, you can make a firebomb. Not only will setting their ship on fire destroy it, it will flush the Svardstar from his hiding hole so I can end him. We'll meet after you gather the supplies.
You arrived in the nick of time.
Ah! My eternal thanks.
Over here! Get on board and let's go!
About time you got here. What took you so long?